Bowling is a sport that most people think of as a way to wind down or to have a fun time with friends. The LHS bowling team this season has a whopping 13 players, mostly freshmen, who are open to learn and get better with each day that goes by. Our school's bowlers talk about what inspired them to bowl here at LHS.
You know, I just wanted to like start a new, something I want to learn and get more better at. So I thought, why not to join bowling?
My friends wanted me to join bowling with them, so I did that, and it was a bunch of fun.
I would like to achieve like the 300 score.
I would like to bowl over a 200 average this season.
Well, yeah, there's like different techniques to bowl. So I'm like, what in the world is this? So I thought you just have to throw it, but no, there's different techniques you could use.
Yeah, he works on our approaches with us, so we are walking in a straight line towards the lane instead of zigzagging and really hitting our marks so we could bowl strikes and get better scores.
For your spare time, it's like you're just there to have fun.
I would say bowling in our spare time is more just leeway and fun. But bowling for a team, you gotta be like very serious and like really paying attention and doing good.
I like to see him knocking down pins. I like to see him getting spares and strikes.
Number one expectation is academics, making sure that they're passing all their classes. And the other thing is attendance.
Well, our team is very young. Most of our team is freshmen. So I want to see them building skills and enjoying themselves.
Goals for the team this year is, it's a new, we have a lot of new kids this year, so right now I'm working on basically the basics of the game, how, where to stand, knowing what foot to end on, and just knowing how many pins to knock down and just do their best, yeah.
And right at the end of school, we have two vans, we jump into the vans. We have to drive all the way to Palmyra, which takes about 20 minutes. Mm-hmm. When we get to Palmyra, we climb into the lanes. We have our own set of lanes to bowl with, but we're usually bowling with other schools there. Mm-hmm. So you would see like Cedar Crest or Northern Lebanon or whatever. Mm-hmm. But we work on skills during a practice. Kids line up, start throwing the ball, start congratulating each other, start to feel comfortable. And that's pretty much it. We do that for about 2 hours.
Usual practice, basically, we've been doing drills with them, like one step approach, standing up by the foul line. To do the one step approach, they would just leave their right foot where it is, and then just slide their left foot forward and then throw the ball. Another drill I did in practice was putting their left foot behind their right foot and just throwing the ball. And then another type of drill was just knowing we're doing like the four-step approach, knowing which foot to start with and which foot to end with.
It is co-ed. It is, I don't want to say it's more relaxed, because when we're practicing, we're on our feet, and that ball weighs about 15 pounds. Mm-hmm. But certainly we don't do really strong, organized drills like they do in basketball.
Yeah.
Each match is a different outcome, not like basketball where you always have doing offense and defense, and you don't have offense and defense in bowling. You still have a five-man team, but it's basically how you knock down the pins. A good game for someone would basically be if they hit strikes and spares. If they're missing a lot of their spares, they're not going to get a good score. And for most of those bowlers that don't know, a perfect game is a 300.